Reggie, Sammy's boy, right? Nice to see the place up and running again.
Thanks. Now, what's this I hear about you losing your car?
Got my dumb ass in a pink slip race. White boy named Shorty wandered down in the bayou.
Okay. If I get your ride back from Shorty, you come work for me?
If you win. But Mr. Clay, Shorty will be driving my car. She moves like a goddamn rocket, but that means you can overtake her around the corner. Get yourself something fast that can handle turns.
I'll do that, man. Hold tight, Reggie.
Get my car back, sure. I'll work for you.
Nice wheels, man. She just for show?
Fuck, son. I'll race you for pinks right now.
That's a fine car, son. Can't wait to take it from you.
Less conversation, more action, please.
Holy shit, man. You showed Shorty.
See you at the bar?
No doubt. Talk to Miss Lily when you're ready to bring me on.
Is really starting to come together. Keep at it. Good choice. You got some style, boy. I like it.
See you, Oscar.
Well, the state you left La Nuit Blanche, I was in need of new employment. Honestly, thanks for giving this broke-down vet a chance.
Shit, we don't look out for each other. Who will?
Sammy's is looking downright respectable, boy. See, you got Oscar dressing all respectable like. You might be too young to remember when Sammy had that mural put up. He was so proud. Glad to have the upstairs livable again.
I know that look.
You know little Ernie. We've been talking about his band playing here, but nobody's seen him for 2 days. Word is he likes to smoke a little grass out in the bayou with some white boys. What I hear, one of them is the Dixie boy you scared off.
Shit. Probably laid hands on little Ernie. Dixie's always trying to send a message. I'll head down to their spot, see if I can catch sight of little Ernie.
I'm worried about little Ernie. Go see to him, would you?
Till when?
Until Mickey says so, motherfucker.
I paid good money.
What? Come on, Hangar.
There's been a shooting.
That's the power of white. Scared that boy right off. See if he's there.
Fuck. I'll do it.
Hunting's in our blood.
Ain't one of us.
Matter from the other side.
Hey, move!
He's run dry.
There's a great party.
That shit'll wake you up.
Ah, shit. We got another one. I'll catch that asshole. Shit! Give me a hand here.
You should have listened when I told you not to fuck with me. Sweet dreams.
Get me out of here. Shit, you Sammy's boy.
Hey, little Ernie. You alright?
Nothing a shot of whiskey won't fix. Tell you what, those Dixie boys had it out for your ass.
Yeah, I got that impression.
But I told myself, little Ernie, Sammy Robinson's boy won't let you down.
Guess not. You gonna be alright getting home?
Yeah. And hit me and the boys up whenever you want us to play at Sammy's.
Fire it! Fire it now! Your ass is off! Here we go!
We're about to reach the end of what we can do to this place. Listen to Little Ernie go! You know, it was the time I would have whooped your butt at pool.
There was a time when I was one of those blind brothers who...
Got that room looking like something out of Frisco Fields. Folks gonna like it.